Here today we are going to discuss about the second symmetry element, that is proper axis of rotation. Proper axis of rotation, this is also known as rotational axis. It is nothing but a imaginary line with respect to which we are rotating the molecule to get identical or equivalent orientation. A proper rotation is performed by rotating the molecule by 360 by theta, that is n is equal to 360 by theta, where n is order of axis and theta is the minimum angle of rotation which gives equivalent orientation, that means identical orientation. If the resulting configuration is indistinguishable, which is distinctive, which is similar to original, we can say there exists an n fold of proper rotational axis, that is CN axis, in the molecule. In symmetry, we have to rotate, we have to perform this rotational axis in the anticlockwise direction only. If we rotate the molecule in clockwise direction, we will have to consider as operation minus k. It is a reverse operation, but always you have to consider rotation in the anticlockwise direction. Let us take an example of a water molecule. Here water molecule consists a C2 axis of symmetry, because rotating the water molecule up to 180 degrees, this will give identical orientation, or identical but not original. That is why n will become 360 by 180, that is 2. Therefore, Cn is equal to C2 for a water molecule. Let us look at the diagram. Here you can see rotation is carried out on this imaginary line, that is axis. A is rotated and takes the position of B. B gets rotated and takes the position of A. This is structure is identical with original but not original. That is why a water molecule consists of C2 axis of symmetry. Next example is again a planar structure, where you can see, that is BF3, you can see there are 3 fluorine atom and 1 plane, and the boron is at the center. Rotating the boron trifluoride by this imaginary axis, we can see that C takes the position of A, A takes the position of B, and B takes the position of C. Again, rotation carried out on this structure, where there will be A taking the position of B, C taking the position of A, and B taking the position of A. That is why these all structure are identical. These all are identical. This is original. This is identical but not original. This arrangement is different in this structure respect to this structure. Next example is same BF3, but the axis of rotation is different. Here that we have to consider the axis passing through boron and fluorine bond. If we rotate by 120 degree, here A position of A, A and B are changed, but the and final structure remains unchanged. That means it is identical but not original. Here rotation in this axis is carried out by 120 degrees centigrade. That is why n is equal to 360 by 120, giving the value of 3. That means it has 3 fold of symmetry, that is C3. BF3 also has 2 fold of symmetry, that is C2, if we consider this particular bond. Similarly, if you have to consider this axis, you can consider this axis also. Similarly, let us take an example of ammonia. Ammonia here is non-planar. BF3 and H2O are planar structure. Ammonia is trigonal pyramid. Same as BF3 of axis passing through nitrogen. If we consider this axis and rotate the molecule, it will give identical orientation. Every time an identical orientation. That means these structures are identical but not original. Here also it is a threefold symmetry, because rotation by 120 degrees results in identical orientation. Identical but not original. This this is again the diagram of H2O molecule. This is C2 rotation by the 360 degree will give an identical orientation. This is an example of ethane CH3. There are various axes of symmetry C2, 1, 2 and 3. If you rotate the molecule by this axis, it will give identical orientation, this axis and this axis, by 180 degree. But if you consider this particular axis, it will, if you rotate by 120 degree angle, this will give identical orientation. So there can be more than one type of axis of rotation in any structure. Or the only thing is, it should give identical orientation, and the rotation should be minimum angle of rotation. If the rotation is 360 degree, that means it is identity operation E. Here you can see, this is a C2 and this is C3 in ethane molecule. Next projection, this is the other type of projection where you can easily see three different C2 axis of symmetry and one C3 which is perpendicular to the plane of our screen. So, rotating the molecule by 120 degree will give identical orientation if we considered C3. So, this shows that there can be more than one axis of symmetry in any molecule. Let us look at out some examples. These are the some examples you can try home to find out the possible rotation axis of symmetry. Here, nickel CN4, NsCN4 has four-fold symmetry, and PTR also has four-fold symmetry because both the structures are planar and rotation will be carried out at 90 degree. 90 degree rotation will give identical orientation. The structure will be somewhat like this. All the four corners of the square will be the ligand and the center will be the metal ion. So, rotating the molecule with 90 degree will give identical orientation. Let us take an example of benzene. Benzene, we are considering only the bond, for example. We are not considering about the double bond. Here also, theta will be 60 because 60 degree rotation just from here to here, 60 degree rotation will give identical orientation because all the carbon atoms and carbon-carbon bonds all are similar. So, there are rotating about 60 degree will give identical orientation. Again, in benzene, there is more than one type of rotation axis. There is one C6 and there are more than one type of C2 axis of symmetry. Here you can see this is C6. By this, considering this particular axis, rotation will give identical orientation. Six type of rotation will give identical orientation. This is one type of C2 which is passing through the carbon-carbon single bond. Another type of C2 which is passing through the carbon bond. So, there are three different C2 here, similar C2, three similar C2 here. But these are all similar. That means benzene has one C6 axis of symmetry and two C2 axis of symmetry. These are the some of the examples you can try at home to find out the proper axis of rotation